Allah says in the Quran, expand in the way of Allah and do not throw yourself your own hands into destruction by refraining and do good. Indeed, Allah loves the doers of good.
Definition.
Progressive physicist use of drugs or substances that can cause physiological harm, addiction or hallucination. The most commonly drugs abused are morphine, cocaine, ecstasy, ice, weed or cannabis, and finally heroin. These drugs affect the brain's reward circuit, which is part of the limbic system. Drugs hijack this reward system, causing unusually large amounts of dopamine to flood the system. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter present in regions of the brain that regulate movement, emotion, motivation, and feelings of pleasure. When activated at normal levels, this system rewards our natural behaviors. Overstimulating the system with drugs produces euphoric effects, which strongly reinforce the behavior of drug use, teaching the user to repeat it. Negative emotions. Negative emotions can be described as any feeling which causes you to be miserable and sad. These include hate, anger, jealousy, and sadness. Did you know that these negative emotions can lead to heart disease, hypertension, depression, and anxiety? The question is how to overcome these negative emotions.
One of the ways is by simply doing physical activities. Physical activities can lift up your emotions greatly, giving you a healthier lifestyle and a happier life. Therefore, you have to exercise daily in order to stay fit and healthy while eliminating negative emotions.
Do you know that constant cell phone use can cause cancer and other health problems? How? This is because the radio frequency energy emitted near the tissue causes it to mutate. It actually increases the heart rate and blood pressure, the risk of brain tumor, and immobilizes sperm motility and viability. Thus, it is dangerous to use cell phone frequently.
Have you ever wondered that nail biting is not good for your health? This is because there are numerous of germs crawling under your fingernails, such as crocus, bacillus, fungus, and spirulina. Research also shows that there are more bacteria under your fingernail compared to under a toilet seat. Biting fingernails can cause health problems such as paronychia, herpetic whitlow, tooth buff, and diarrhea. Therefore, it's not healthy to bite your fingernails.
Sharing things. The human bodies are home to all sorts of germs such as E. coli, Streptococcus, and Treponema. Germs can be infectious and easily spread from one place to another. And you may end up with several diseases if you share your personal stuff such as hepatitis, meningitis, and strep throat. Do not share your toothbrush, toothpaste, food or drinks, and earphones. Actually, we can protect ourselves from germs by not sharing. Keep your things personal and stay away from other people's germ hands.
Wash your hands often and use hand sanitizer to kill the germs.
And keep in mind that prevention is better than cure.